And I heard my but it's the season of the sticks. And I saw your mom, she forgot that I existed. And it's half my...
Hello, West Monroe. It's Thursday, January 4th. I'm Caroline Cavan. Welcome back from our Christmas break. We hope you're all rested and ready to take on the new semester. Let's get things started with your morning announcements. First up, we have some friendly reminders from the guidance department. The deadline to register for the February ACT test is Friday, January 5th. That's tomorrow. Also, seniors, please remember that reaching your required ACT scores by no later than the April ACT test will help guarantee that you do not miss out on your full TOPS benefits. So if you want to retake the ACT, please do not miss these last two opportunities. The English Latino Leadership Society has an obligatory club meeting January 11th in the library immediately after school. For anyone who ordered shirts, they'll be ready by that meeting. The Lady Rebel soccer team played a lot of soccer over the break, with the most recent result being a 4-0 win against St. Frederick on Tuesday night. Aaliyah Sanchez started off the scoring with a penalty kick early in the second half, and then Dara Lowe, Charlotte Switzer, and Harley Lockwood each added a goal. There's been a schedule change this week, which means the girls will be playing North DeSoto right here in Rebel Stadium today with a kickoff time of 3:30. That means the girls will be on the field getting ready to play just when school lets out. If you've never had a chance to watch the girls, today is your chance. Just walk right out of seventh period, across the parking lot, and into the stadium. The weather's going to be great, and admission for students is free. So talk to your friends at lunch and make plans to stick around for the game. The girls would really appreciate your support. In other sports today, girls basketball is at home versus Sterlington at 5, and boys basketball plays at Ouachita versus Carroll for the Don Redden Classic Tournament at 8:15 p.m. That's all we have for today. Have a great day, Rebels, and enjoy the new semester.